Restoring a teak hand-carved four-poster bed which has been sitting out in the elements for over a year. Stage one is cleaning it, and for that I'm using my trusty pressure washer. The bed frame is in excellent condition since it's been sitting outside for over a year, and that's thanks to it being made of teak, which is a hardwood, and it's extremely hard wearing, and that's why you'll find most outdoor garden furniture is made of teak. Stay tuned for stage two, which is sandblasting it.